your mind and in your heart you feel distant from the Father, you feel like He can't use you, well, these lyrics are just for you.
Well, it was battered and scarred, and the auctioneer felt it was hardly worth his while to waste much time on the old violin. He held it up with a smile. He said, "It sure ain't much, but it's all we've got left. I guess we ought to sell it too." Oh, now who'll start the bid on this old violin? Just one more and we'll be through. And then he cried, $1, we'll make it two. $2, we'll make it three. $3 twice, now that's a good price. Who's gonna bid for me? Raise up your hand now, don't wait any longer. The auction's about to end. Who's got it for? Just $1 more to bid on this old violin. The people stood around as the sun was setting low. And from the back of the crowd, a gray-haired man came forward and picked up the bow. He wiped the dust from that old violin and he tightened up the strings. And then he played out. That was quiet and low. He said, "What am I bid for this old violin?" And he held it up with a bow. And he cried out, "One, give me 1,000, he'll make it two. Only 2,000, he'll make it three. 3,000 twice, you know that's a good price. Who's gonna bid for me?" And the people cried out, "What made the change? We don't understand." And the auctioneer stopped and said with a smile, "Was the touch of the master?" You know there's many a man with his life out of tune, battered and scarred with sin, and he's auctioned cheap to a thankless world, much like that old violin. But then the master comes, and that old foolish crowd can never understand the worth of a soul and the change that it's wrought just by one touch of the master's hand. Oh, then he cried out, "One, give me 1,000, he'll make it two. Only 2,000, he'll make it three. 3,000 twice, you know that's a good price. Come on, who's gonna live for me?" the master.